parents fighting to get their children special education.
He was making an effort, and yet he wasn't receiving the help that he needed to progress.
Federal law requires schools to help students who need services.
Kids are lost when we don't take care of them in school.
But states are making their own rules, and where a kid lives can mean a big difference.
You go to another state, we'll have to do the process all over again.
Watch Unequal Education, Thursday on WDAM 7 News at 10.